for her first number, Miss Roxie Hart will sing a song of love and devotion dedicated to her dear husband, Amos.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong, but he doesn't care, he'll string along. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. Sometimes I'm down, sometimes I'm up, but he follows round like some droopy-eyed pup. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. He ain't no chic, that's no great physique, and Lord knows he ain't got the smarts. But look at that soul, I tell you the whole is a whole lot greater than the sum of his parts. But if you knew him like me, I know you'd agree. What if the world slandered my name? Why, he'd be right there taking the blame. He loves me so, and it all suits me fine. That's any funny, funny hobby of mine.
A man's got a right to protect his home and his loved ones, right?
Of course he has.
Well, I come in through the garage, officer, and I see him coming through the window with my wife, Roxie, in there sleeping like an angel.
He loves an angel, that funny honey of mine.
Supposing, he had violated her or something. You know what I mean, violated?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Or something? Think how terrible that would have been. Good thing I got home from work on time, I'm telling you that. I say I'm telling you that.
He loves me so, that funny honey of mine.
Fred Casely.
How could he be a burglar? My wife knows him. He sold us our furniture.
Lord knows he ain't got the smarts.
She lied to me. She told me he was a burglar.
You mean he was dead when you got home?
She had him covered with a sheet. She's telling me this cock and ball story about this burglar. And I ought to say I did it, so I was sure to get off.
Burglar,
now he shut up his trap. I can't